A vacuum-dense phase conveying system utilizes low airflow and high vacuum pressure at velocities of 150 to 1500 feet per minute. It is a gentle option for conveying fragile products where degradation is a concern, such as infant formula, instantized powders, nutritional powders, and other products. The process begins with the infeed hopper being filled. Once the product reaches the low-level probe in the infeed hopper, the vacuum pump is started. When the product reaches the high-level probe in the infeed hopper, the vacuum valve is opened to the calculated percentage. Boosters pulse air into the convey line to maintain the designed vacuum pressure, and the product is pneumatically conveyed in a dense phase state. Product is collected in the vacuum hopper. Product is separated from convey air through filter bags. Reverse pulse cleaning keeps the filter bags operating at maximum efficiency. Clean air is exhausted through the filter and vacuum pump. Conveying continues until the product reaches the high-level probe in the vacuum hopper. Once the high-level probe is reached, the vacuum valve and vacuum hopper inlet valve are closed. The vent valve is open, bringing the vacuum hopper to atmospheric pressure. The discharge valve opens and the vacuum hopper fluidizers inject compressed air, helping product discharge rapidly to the destination bin below. This convey, vent, and empty sequence continues until the destination bin reaches high-level probe. During final evacuation and purging, the vacuum valve opens 100% to achieve maximum vacuum on the vacuum hopper. Once maximum vacuum is reached, the vacuum hopper inlet valve and the contain line boosters are open, allowing air to be drawn through the system at higher velocity, purging any remaining powder from the infeed hopper and convey line. The vacuum valve and vacuum hopper inlet valve close. The vent valve is open, bringing the vacuum hopper and convey line to atmospheric pressure. The discharge valve opens and the vacuum hopper fluidizers inject compressed air, helping the final product discharge rapidly to the destination bin below.